Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to make a bed out of Lego. But before we start the video, please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Now let's begin. First, take a flat rectangle and add pegs like this. If you don't have this, I will tell you another way to make this bed. So first, add legs. See, now add these two pieces like this, so that it looks like a bed. To hold this, use this. You could use a surface like this. It's smooth. Like this side, you can't build anything. As pillows. It's taking a little bit of time. It is very fragile. Just fixed it. Now, add a flat square like this and attach it somehow. And now I don't have a space here, so I'm covering it with this rectangle. Yes, our bed is ready. Look, to make it more like a bedroom, I have an idea. Take a LAN piece and put the bed where you want. See, it looks like a bed. And now I'm going to tell you another way to make this house if you don't have single pieces. So now let's do that. Just take all the four legs and you should be having it like this. Now add pieces like this under it, fully in the sense sides like this. Yes. See, this bed looks a little bit more nice. If you have more pieces like this, just fix it. It is now a closed bed. Thanks for watching the video. If you want more videos from me, please subscribe to my channel and like to all my videos, and please see my other videos. Thank you.